cutting-edge technology using little incisions to take care of big problems. I'm Dr. Mae Blanchard, Associate Professor of Obstetrics, Gynecology, and Reproductive Sciences at the University of Maryland School of Medicine. We're here drawing outside the lines, talking about uterine fibroids. Fibroids can occur, and we don't really know what causes them, but we do know that if you have a uterus, there's a 60 to 80% chance that you might have fibroids. Fibroids can be as small as little marbles, or grow to be as big as grapefruit, or even the size of an eggplant. And depending on their location, approaches toward treating them surgically can vary. Here at the University of Maryland, we have the technology to be able to treat these surgically with very small incisions, sometimes incisions that aren't even visible. That would be including doing hysteroscopy, inserting a camera with a small resection blade, something that could shave off fibroids from within the cavity of the uterus, or laparoscopically or robotically, what traditionally would have had to be removed through a large incision in the abdomen can now be done through small incisions, smaller than the diameter of a dime on the abdomen, to remove fibroids that can be so problematic to patients. Fibroids can be big problems for people who suffer with them, but you don't have to suffer. At the University of Maryland, we have wonderful technology using small incisions to take care of those big problems. Come see us.